The CIRSE Annual Meeting has fostered the development of image-guided minimally invasive medicine since 1985. As well as being the most comprehensive congress on interventional radiology, it is also the largest peripheral vascular meeting in the world.
So traditionally, CIRSE has had a very strong vascular program, and the reason for that is that our members still perform most of the vascular interventions throughout Europe. And indeed, we also have international members who perform vascular interventions around the world. We feel that our mission at CIRSE is to bring evidence about vascular intervention to our members.
With an outstanding scientific program of 52 vascular sessions and workshops, and launching the latest medical technology over 4.5 days, the CIRSE Annual Meeting is the home of endovascular education.
Yeah, I think it's a very, very broad variety of vascular session which we have here at CIRSE. The first one is the evidence forum. So for instance, SFA evidence, different devices are presented and below the knee. That's one thing. And the other thing are discussions, pros and cons, like TVAR therapy, where really leaders of the field present their results and have deep insights into literature. And then there are hands-up workshops where we really can learn how to do things. So there's everything for everybody.
Yes, it was an honor to be invited to present the Grundzig lecture, and I presented that on endovascular aneurysm sealing. Does that represent evolution or revolution in abdominal aortic aneurysm repair? Well, we're lucky enough to do a lot of first-in-man device trial work, and certainly the opportunity to present to the largest endovascular audience in the world was tremendous for raising the profile of our work and explain the implications worldwide.
No compromises are made in CIRSE's approach to science and education. Topics are presented by the most experienced specialists from all around the world. This was also witnessed as CIRSE met the European Society of Hypertension, reaffirming CIRSE's belief that a multidisciplinary approach to renal denervation is essential to maximizing patient safety and clinical outcomes. Medical researchers and representatives from leading global vascular companies gathered to demonstrate medical breakthroughs and showcase their latest innovations with satellite symposia, learning centers, dedicated meeting spaces, and an unrivaled technical exhibition.
Well, it's an amazing platform that you've got here in CIRSE. Interventional radiologists is an extremely important part in our business, and we are talking here about thousands of people coming, so that's the opportunity to show to the world the news that you have. So for example, now we are very proud about the symposium that we've done, the 4 years follow-up data for PTX with 83.2%, and immediately there were more than 1,000 people there inside, so that's a unique opportunity that you have. We have to think 83.2% on target lesion revascularization after 4 years is better than surgery. We're going to make a huge improvement for a lot of people that are suffering there outside. And that's something that CIRSE should be proud, because we have presented that the first time here, the 4 year data.
CIRSE unites and strengthens this impressive community, which is helping to shape the future of endovascular medicine.